Today, we will show you how to install the new Garmin Messenger app and activate the new inReach Messenger satellite communicator. The device and app allows for smart switching between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites based on the best path available. To complete the process, you will need your compatible Apple or Android smartphone to install the Garmin Messenger app and valid debit or credit card to activate the inReach Messenger device. First, you will need to download the Garmin Messenger app from the Play Store or Apple App Store. We will be using an Apple iPhone, but the process is similar on Android devices. Once the download has completed, open the Garmin Messenger app. Select Get Started to begin. Then, select Sign In if you already have a Garmin account. In this video, we are creating a new inReach account. Select Create Account. Once signed in, verify your mobile number and accept the terms and conditions before tapping Next. Then, the Garmin Messenger app will send a verification code to your smartphone that you will enter into the app. Next, enable permissions so that your inReach Messenger and the Messenger app can switch between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites to allow for optimal message delivery. Select OK to enable the Messenger app to use your phone's Bluetooth. Select OK to allow the Messenger app access to your phone's contacts. Select Allow to allow the Messenger app to access your phone's notifications. Next, select Done. Now we will pair your inReach Messenger device with the Messenger app. Turn the Messenger device on by pressing the power button on the right side. Select your language by using the OK button on the front of the device. Now select Pair Now to begin pairing your inReach Messenger with the Messenger app. Then select Pair in the Messenger app. When the inReach Messenger device has been recognized in the app, select Connect it. A 6-digit Bluetooth pairing code will display on your inReach Messenger device. Enter the code into the Messenger app and select Pair. Once the pairing process has been completed, the inReach Messenger will need to be activated. Select Activate. Now select your billing country. Next, review and accept the terms and conditions and tap Next, followed by entering in your personal account information and tap Next. Now enter your emergency contact information. These are the individuals that will be contacted in case of an emergency. Once the information has been entered, select Next. Now it is time to choose the plan that is right for you. Choose either the contract or freedom plan. Then choose your plan option. You can choose from the safety, recreation, or expedition plan. Then select Next. The next screen details the included SOS features for your device. Tap Next. You now have the option to add additional search and rescue insurance. This is not required, but may be helpful to those looking for the additional benefit. It can be added at any time. If you are choosing not to have this service, tap Continue without coverage at the bottom. Review and confirm your information, then select Next. Confirm and agree to the plan you have selected and enter your billing address, followed by your credit card information. Finally, select Next to finish your inReach Messenger activation. Now take the inReach Messenger outside with a clear view of the sky. It may take 20 minutes or more to complete the activation. A test message will be sent automatically to confirm a successful activation. Once the confirmation message has been received on the Messenger, it's ready to use. To learn more about the Messenger app, see our Messenger app setup video. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.